Hey viewers and welcome back to Arna Kona's Kitchen. So today's recipe is a Karnataka style very famous Akki Roti which is made up of rice flour. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So now take a bowl and then add 1 cup of rice flour and then into this I'm going to add vegetables. Over here I'm going to add 1 finely chopped onion, some ginger, finely chopped green chilies and some fresh coriander leaves. Next into this I'm going to add pinch of salt and then mix it well. So next into this I'm going to add water. Add water gradually and then mix it. Make sure that you add water into small portions. Do not add all together. So now you can see that our dough is ready. So cover it with the plate and let it rest for 5 minutes. So now take out the plate. So let's start making the balls for the Akki Roti. So over here I have a thick cover on which I'm going to make a Akki Roti. So I'm going to add some oil on it. You can use butter paper if you want. So now take a round ball and then gently press it down and press it on both the sides and flatten the dough ball and make sure it's not too thick. Flatten it as much as possible. While dabbing the Akki Roti, just add some oil to your hand so that it comes out well. So now take a tawa and then place the Akki Roti. So now into this I'm going to add some oil. Make sure that you cook it on both the sides. So flip it over and cook it on the other side. Be gentle when you're taking out so that it might break. So now the Akki Roti is ready. Transfer it into a serving plate. So here you go. The healthy and tasty Karnataka style Akki Roti is ready. You can serve it with some chutney if you want. If you like this video, do like, share and subscribe.